In this video, we will solve integral of sine of 2 times x upon 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x by application of simple trigonometric identities. Let I be equal to integration of sine of 2 times x upon 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x. We know the famous identity for any angle x, sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the proof of the identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I replaced sine of 2 times x in above integrand by 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. We also know the famous identity for any angle x, cosine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the proof of the identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I replaced cosine of 2 times x in above integrand with 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. 1 and minus 1 cancel out in the denominator, so we are left with integration of 2 times sine of x times cosine of x upon 2 times square of cosine of x with respect to x. Canceling out the common factors 2 and cosine of x in the numerator and the denominator gives us I is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x with respect to x. We know sine of x upon cosine of x is tangent of x, so I is equal to integral of tangent of x with respect to x. We know integral of tangent of x is minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of x. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video how to find the integral of tangent function. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.